2007, Bambi meets Godzilla.
Much more than I ever knew, and I think to myself. Godzilla, you're just gonna tick him off.
To make Godzilla, I used these reference pictures from the original movie. In order to dress myself, I made a mannequin of myself with a wooden frame to my exact size, covered in foam, to my dimensions. Here's a rear view, and it had bending knees for the Godzilla pose. An ordinary bucket with a hole cut in it creates the long neck necessary to fit atop it the hat, the Godzilla mask from Osaka, Japan. A side view covering the mannequin with a runner's suit. This becomes the inner skin. I've got a rear entrance to get in and out of the Godzilla suit I'm creating. Here's ordinary chair foam used to cover the Godzilla suit using hot glue. You can see the leg fixed with and without the foam. Worker's gloves will make his claws. Working on the long tail section, I used hot glue. The feet were an extension of the foam. With the feet done, the gloves are taped to form the three fingers. A side view here shows this foam fins, three rows of them. Ordinary crawl space gravel is used to texture the foam. Elmer's glue is used and the rocks are smeared on to the foam. A black tarp is put up for the spray paint job. Curtains to prevent overspray. And I used a color I call Godzilla Green. Here's Godzilla after the paint job, taking down the wall coverings. The claws complete the design. Rear view, and finally, front view of Godzilla.